She's a promise in the year of election.